Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in the comments below. There are many ways to represent the same number using addition. Today we're going to see how we can use repeated addition to find the total number of fruit shown in a picture. This will make the adding a lot easier for us because we'll just be adding the same number over and over again. We'll start to see a pattern. Here we have a group of apples. Let's count them carefully, one at a time, to make sure you know how many there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 apples. This problem can be easily represented in 2 different addition problems. First, we can count the top row across. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's 4. And then the bottom row. 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's 4 too. Both the top and the bottom rows have 4 numbers. This problem could be represented by 4 plus 4. And we know that 4 plus 4 equals 8. There's another way to make 8 easily from this picture. Let's count how many in each column up and down. 1, 2, okay, that's 2 in the first column. Let's count the rest. 3, 4, that's another 2. 5, 6, another 2. 7, 8, and another 2. We already know the answer is 8 because we counted up to 8, but let's just check anyway. First, let's add the first 2's. 2 plus 2 equals 4. That's an easy problem. And now the other 2's. 2 plus 2 equals 4 again. Now we have 2 4's. We can add 4 plus 4 to get the total. Hopefully you know what 4 plus 4 equals, but if not, maybe you can remember from our other example we did before. 4 plus 4 equals 8. Let's move on to the worksheet now. I'll read the directions first. Look at the trays with fruit and vegetables. Okay, I see them. How can you describe the number of fruit and vegetables on each tray? As tasty? Check the boxes next to the correct addition sentences. Let's try the strategy we used before. First, let's count the pairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 pairs. I'm just going to write that down as a reminder. Let's see what easy addition sentences we can find to make 6 from this picture of pairs. First, let's count the top row across. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 pairs. Now let's count the bottom row across. 1, 2, 3. There are also 3 pairs on the bottom. So we can add 3 plus 3, and we would get a total of, we know, 6, which is the correct number of pairs. 3 plus 3 is a good representation of this picture and the number 6. Let's put a check in the 3 plus 3 box. Let's count another way, up and down in the columns. We have 1, 2, 2 in the first column. 3, 4, that's another 2 in this column. 5, 6, the last 2 in the last column. So as you can see, we have 3 2's. So we can add 2 plus 2 plus 2. We can add the first 2's together, and 2 plus 2, we know, equals 4. And then we're left with 4 plus 2, and 4 plus 2 gives us 6. So we know that 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals 6. This is a good representation of this picture and of the number 6. Let's put a check in the 2 + 2 + 2 box. Let's check the sums or answers of the other equations shown. If they don't equal 6, we don't need to go any further. They are not good representation of this picture or the number 6. 3 + 2 = 5. So that isn't correct. And 1 + 1 + 1 = 3. And that's not correct either. So we can check out our next problem. In this one, there are tomatoes. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 tomatoes. Now, let's count each row across again to find an easy addition sentence. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 tomatoes in the top row. 1, 2, 3. There's another 3 tomatoes in this row. 1, 2, 3. That's another 3 tomatoes. And 1, 2, 3. That's 3 more tomatoes in the last row. So as you can see, there are 4 groups of 3. Let's add the first 2 3's together. 3 + 3. Well, we know that that equals 6. Now we can add the second 2 3's together, and that equals 6 as well. So in the end, we can add 6 + 6, and 6 + 6 = 12. So we could say that 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 = 12, and is a good representation of this picture of the tomatoes and the number 12. Let's check that box and find out the other easy way to represent 12 in this picture. We counted the rows across, so now let's count the columns up and down. In the first column, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 tomatoes. Let's write 4 to keep track. 1, 2, 3, 4 tomatoes in this one, and 1, 2, 3, 4 tomatoes in this one too. Nice even columns. It looks like we have ourselves 4 threes. Let's add them together. We'll start with the first two. 4 + 4 = 8. Now you can add the other 4 that you have left with the 8. And 4 + 8 = 12. So you could see that 4 + 4 + 4 is also a good representation of 12 and this picture. Let's put a check in that box too. Now we can check the other ones quickly just by seeing if they add to 12. Let's see. 4 + 4 + 3 + 3. Well, I know that 4 + 4 = 8 and 3 + 3 = 6. So I have to add 8 + 6 to find out if it's a good representation of 12. So try 6 + 8. It equals 14, so that one is no good. And finally, we have 4 + 3, and well, that just equals 7. So that does not represent this picture or the number 12. Let's look at the last problem. We have some oranges. Let's count the oranges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. There are 16 oranges. Now let's count each row across again to find an easy addition sentence. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 oranges in the top row. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 oranges in this row. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's another 4 oranges in this row. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There's another 4 oranges in the last row. So there are 4 groups of 4 in this picture. Let's add the first 2 4's together. We know that 4 + 4 = 8. Now let's add the second 4's together. 4 + 4 = 8 again. So we're left with 8 + 8. We can add 8 + 8. And 8 + 8 = 16. So we could say that 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equals 16 and is a good representation of this picture and the number 16. Check the 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 box. We can quickly check to see if the other equations are a good representation of 16 and this picture by simply adding them together to see if they equal 16. We'll start with 3 plus 3. And well, that just equals 6, so that's wrong. And 4 plus 4 equals 8. So that's wrong too. Let's try 2 plus 4 plus 2 plus 4. We can use the same strategy as before by adding the first two numbers together. 2 plus 4, and that equals 6. Now we can add the other two numbers, 2 plus 4 again, and that equals 6. So we're left with 6 plus 6 to see if it equals 16. But it does not. It equals 12. 6 plus 6 equals 12. So 2 plus 4 plus 2 plus 4 is not a good representation of this picture or of the number 16. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps and comments below.